Hello, for those of you tuning in, my name is Abby Parsons and I am branch manager of the West Plains office for Coldwell Banker Tomlinson. Thanks for joining me today. I am doing a market update on Cheney, specifically just Cheney. So all of the data that I pull is from the Spokane MLS and it is for residential sales only. So I do not include commercial or land in this market report. So I am going to share some slides with you all, hopefully. All right, so this first slide is the market dynamics. So this is the median price for Cheney. So you can see that last August, our median price for homes for sale was 314. And this year it increased to almost 360, which is an increase of 14%. For sold properties, we're up about 7%. And for new listings, the median price is up about 6%. So definitely an increase there in the properties that are for sale. Year over year, that's a pretty big increase of that 14%. So the next one we're going to go to is supply and demand. So this one was shocking to me. So right here you can see that in August of last year, there was almost 150 properties for sale. This August there was 78. So as you can see, the price increase of 14% is obviously due to supply and demand. There just isn't enough inventory. So that's a change of, you know, almost 50%. Homes that are under contract, because we don't have as many homes to get under contract, no surprise that that is down 24%. And homes that are sold are down 38%. So those all relate to the number of homes that we actually have to sell in Cheney specifically. So you can see August of last year, and throughout the remainder of the year. And then, you know, last year we saw an increase in inventory in July and August, and this year we just are not seeing that increase. So no real huge surprise there, but we are down almost 50% in inventory. So that is a little crazy. So let's talk about months of supply. So it's just known that 6 months of inventory or less is considered a seller's market. And then if you go above 6 months, that's considered a buyer's market. So we've been in a seller's market for a few years because we have been under that 6 months of inventory. But right now, right down here, you can see that in August, we don't even have 1 month of inventory. So that means that right now, and if nothing new came on the market, in 1 month we would have zero homes to sell, basically. And last year it wasn't a ton different. Like I said, we've been in a seller's market for a few years, but as you can see, it's cut in half. So pretty big increase there. You can see some seasonality, you know, when it comes into December, January, February, but then you can see we just haven't had an increase in that. So demand is very high and supply is very low. The last screen that I have to share is one that I am super proud of. Coldwell Banker Tomlinson as a firm has the number one market share in Cheney residential market. So that is very exciting. We're very proud of that. We are excited to grow our Cheney and the West Plains market share as well. So if you're looking to buy or sell or just curious what your home could be worth, please reach out to us. I will make sure that my email address is at the end of this video. And you can always call us or come to the office. We're right on First Street, right when you come into town. And our number is 235-7400. If you want to see more updates like this, the next small market that I'm going to do on the West Plains is going to be Medical Lake. So stay tuned. I will do a market update similar to this on Medical Lake. Then I'll probably continue to Airway Heights. But if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to let me know.